Indiana's statewide mask mandate ended 1 month ago. Mayor John Dennis has said he kept the West Lafayette mask mandate in place in part to be in sync with Purdue and because a certain number of residents tell him they want it to continue. But many residents tell me they feel that masks are no longer needed.
I'm very comfortable without a mask. I'm asymptomatic. I've had a vaccine and I'm very comfortable and I don't really think anyone needs to wear a mask to protect me either.
I feel as if you had your shots and you don't want to wear a mask, that'd be up to you.
Jane Oglesby and Maria Hogan say they have different reasons for feeling comfortable without wearing a mask in public spaces.
The survival rate for COVID, the fact that I'm very healthy, and I think people have been very careful with, you know, hand washing and just in general not going out when they're sick, when they have symptoms.
Because I've had it and I can't breathe through these masks. I don't like them, but I wear them if I have to.
Patty Varana says she doesn't mind keeping a mask on.
Actually, I'm pretty used to it. The place I work, we have to wear them pretty much most of the day, so I'm pretty comfortable wearing a mask right now. Have no trouble with it at all.
The mayor isn't saying when he will ask city council members to rescind the mask mandate. He just wants people to know he's thinking about it. The city council members at the last meeting said they want to hear from residents before they make a decision. Chris Morisi-Vita, Star City News, West Lafayette.